Well, hello and welcome to our reaction video for The Art of Racing in the Rain, Stephen. This, I believe, is based on a novel.
Yeah.
I don't know much about it.
No. Nope.
But what I do know, Stephen, is that it has a quite magnificent cast.
Yes.
The likes of Milo Ventimiglia. I'm glad I'm saying that, you know, and not you, Stephen, because, you know, I just...
I
love to put myself through a world of pain by trying to say these various different names. Amanda Seyfried's in there as well, incidentally, and so is Kevin Costner. A big fan of back in these Message in a Bottle days, but I've grown to appreciate him a little bit more in the ensuing years. But look, there's a dog in there, I think. I've seen it in the book cover.
I think Kevin Costner's doing the voice of it, yeah.
Is he?
Yeah.
Oh, well. Not getting to see Kevin then.
No race was ever won in the first corner.
Yeah, that's definitely Kevin Costner.
But many have been lost there. I should know. I was born to be a race car driver. But there's only one problem. That's not me. That's me.
Yeah.
That's what Hollywood. A pile of pups, a tangled mass of paws and tails.
That's just Hollywood.
This one, yeah.
Definitely this one.
It's the pick of the litter.
She always said that.
Well, just a minute now. We were thinking of keeping them.
He always said that too.
Oh.
Call it fate, call it luck. All I knew was I was meant to be his dog.
Did you like that, huh?
Like it. I loved it. Is this life? Sound, smells. I felt like I truly belonged. Is this love? In racing, your car goes where your eyes go. Some new big kitty.
I'm not really much of a dog person.
He's more person than dog.
Denny was clearly taken with her grooming. She probably bathed every day for all I knew.
Does he always stare at people like this?
If he likes them. Set me free.
Not only me,
race drivers don't dwell on the future or the past. The best drivers focus only on the present. No one knows what curves life will throw at you. If a driver has the courage to create his own conditions, then the rain is simply rain. But for now, all I want is
amazing.
One more lap. Faster, Denny. Faster.
Dogs love that.
Yep.
It must be amazing to have a body that can carry an entire creature inside. I just hoped it would look like me.
Kevin Costner's voice in this is amazing.
Superb.
Really
looks very good.
Yeah.
Looks very intriguing indeed, Stephen. You know, I'm a stickler for a good dog movie.
Yeah.
I'm a firm advocate of Labradors and Golden Retrievers. I have one that looks just like that. That's like looking at my dog.
I think, John,
I love that dog.
You might want to prepare yourself as well. You know, with most sort of canine films, there's always going to be that sort of emotional...
Hopefully this is the one that kind of shocks that trend.
Survives the movie, yeah.
Yeah, hopefully survives the movie. It's just a nice, uplifting story. We've done that dying thing. There's no need for that.
They seem to do that, though, don't they?
Yeah.
You know, if you look
at the emotional heartstrings,
canine, turning hooch, etc. They do that. But I like the look of it. It looks like it's quite a...
A heartfelt tale narrated by
very
a witty and
yeah.
philosophical dog.
Yeah. And I think Kevin Costner's voice is well paired for that character as well.
Yeah, I don't know anything about the book, Stephen. I've not read it. This seems to be a recurring theme for me. Any movie which has been adapted from a book, I've not read it. I do read a lot of books.
Yeah.
They're just not page turners. I like The Rise and Fall of the Third Reich, which is takes about 5 years to read it.
Yeah.
So, yeah, I may have to go and give this a read. Maybe if I enjoy this movie, maybe I go and read it prior to the movie and it'll arm me with some knowledge as to what to expect. Maybe that'd be the best thing, just in case the dog dies at the end again. Start blubbering like a big baby.
Yep.
But look, it looks like my dog. Yep. I'm on board.
It's out in the first week of August as well, so not long ago.
Yeah. What did you guys make of that trailer? Did you enjoy it? What did you make of the dog? Is that a magnificent dog? Are you more of a small dog person, a big dog person, a medium-sized dog person?
I'm no dog person.
I'm more of a big dog person. I've had boxers. I'm a Labrador man now. What was your thoughts on the trailer, though, in general? Dog aside, do you like the look of Ventimiglia, I think his name is?
Yeah.
You're a Kevin Costner fan. What did you think of our reactions? Did you enjoy them? If you did, comment below and let us know what your thoughts were on the movie, the trailer, the reactions. Like the video if you've enjoyed it, subscribe to the channel if you're enjoying the content. If you're not, you can walk away, it's all good. You don't charge for it, you know. And we'll be back again for another trailer reaction video very, very soon indeed, Stephen.